So we move on to our second group of the night now, the Hound Group, being judged by Michael Quinney this year. So who's your tip in that lineup, Frank?
Well, I've got an affection for the Saluki, but I did like the look of the Irish Wolfhound. And the standard long Dachshund went very well, I thought.
Now you're hedging your bets. That's three.
Each way bet. It's Cheltenham next week, isn't it? Yes.
Michael Quinney taking a look at that really super lineup there.
Details make the difference here.
He's given it to the Rhodesian Ridgeback.
He's just asking the handler to stand with it as opposed to kneel. Yes.
Goodness me. It's the Irish Wolfhound.
Irish Wolfhound, very impressive on the move. All the way from Netherlands, a big winner there. Standard long hair in second place. There.
Rhodesians in third place. Thank you, Michael Quinney, for giving me a heart attack.
and the handler, perhaps, yes. And also the whippet in fourth. She's had a very good show, hasn't she, Mr. Wilton Clark? Yes.
Oh, but this glorious Irish Wolfhound, just in time of First Avenue, three-year-old James. They've come from Belgium to compete. He blew us all away. What a beautiful animal. Takes the Hound Group for Crufts 2014.